guys, what are we doing here now?
Beats being bored in town.
You guys have no imagination whatsoever.
Uh-huh.
For all we know, this could be an adventure.
What, landing near some dumb old shack?
You never know what you might find.
I just wish we could find a beach full of girls, right, guys?
Right, yeah. What? What do we see now?
Lisa, we're sorry.
Yeah, Lisa, come on back.
Whoa. Guys, we found a cabin.
Wonder who owns it.
I bet it's abandoned.
You know, this could be a real hideout, not like the chalet.
With no boring adults or other wanted guests.
Just girls.
Yeah.
Oh, oops.
That's okay, Simon. I guess I better get used to it.
I just mean we could have lots of fun here. It wouldn't have to be so crowded.
There's a place that I can keep in my heart for the people I can count on. Wherever I go, I keep their light in my life. And every time I watch the sun go down, I think about the dreams I have found in my hometown.